Hello, welcome back to Injustice 2. Getting very close to the end here.
Firestorm, what happened to you?
Brainiac unified our dueling minds. No longer divided, we think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him?
Surprise! Swamp Thing got or corrupted.
Brainiac has unlocked the Green's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
Yep, we're on Superman because I haven't really played as him, and I don't think Batman can unlock
something
else.
Talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite. Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Alright, so to start, we got Heat Vision. Okay, Lockdown Launch. Oh! Okay, Super Breath. Rising Grab. And then a Flying Punch. God damn it. Oh my, fuck you. Fuck you. Come. There we go. Take that, fire nerd. Oh, shit. At least it was only that, I guess. Oh, come on. Now Twomp Ding is down. Batman kick his ass. That's not enough.
You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them.
Go get him. Oh shit.
Brainiac's adapted.
Superman.
Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the Green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. Can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
Oh, come on. That's what I want. Didn't get to you, bro. Damn. Oh, fuck, I missed. Damn. Again. Oh. Shit. Yeah, take that.
That's what I call justice.
Made me angry. Oh shit. Blocks, of course. Oh, and of course.
This world needs my protection.
Fuck. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, take that.
Green needs its real guardian.
I hope you enjoy the sound of me drinking water.
It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
Interesting.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know.
The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Ooh. Oh. Dr. Fate.
Bruce Wayne of Earth. Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences.
You war. They messed up on the... Oh, wait.
The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him. You hate magic. I'll manage. And I'll hunt down Brainiac. I've always respected you, Fate. Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
That is fair. I mean, that's a decent argument. But he doesn't have to destroy the planet. Bye-bye. There's one for you, there's two for you, and here's the number three.
I'll carve out
take that, Fate
destiny.
Nerd.
Go.
Oh no.
The Lords of Order. Their voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
What just happened? No!
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Oh, snap. Oh, you tentacle bastard. Get that shit out of here.
Vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Oh shit, he's wrong set of words. Oh fuck. Damn. Hey! Take this. Oh shit. No, come on. Let me use the tentacle thing. Grab. No, what the hell? This is horseshit. Well, at least he only took out that amount of health.
I know your thoughts.
Yeah.
That's what I call justice.
Okay. Not going to win. Oh. You're not beating me. Not today. Superpowers. Activate. Mega Punch. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Take that, you son of a bitch.
That was for Krypton.
Proud of you.
The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought. Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
He looks like he's about to cry. Oh no. No. Oh wait. Probably means we need to get out of the ship.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening? Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
And then Brainiac's trapped on Earth.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me.
Oh. Hopefully it doesn't become part of, like, Brainiac's control.
Bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship? You will not destroy my planet.
Oh.
Relinquish my ship.
Supergirl. Save her, kick him in the face.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Oh, it's not theatrical. Oh shit, oh shit. Come on. Oh no! Damn, son. He's pissed now. Holy fuck. Damn.
So
what the fuck? Shit. Damn it. Oh, that's the game. Fucking shit, dude. What am I supposed to do to that? That took out all of that fucking health.
Overestimated you.
Damn God damn. Waste my time.
I'm just fucking mashing like a motherfucker. Don't want him to get a hit in.
Inferior being.
Don't be so sure.
You're inferior. Nerd. Yes!
Like you said, I'm persistent. We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
Restored.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark,
I think this one's a fair kill. Oh, come on.
Just let him have this one. Even if I agree that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
Oh.
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Okay. Well, I'm Batman all the way. Bruce. Batman's my man. Okay, guys. Actually, we're gonna call it quits here, and you'll see you back in the next one.